Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Elden Ring. So we are here, the Divine Tower of Caelid, and just to get the Great Rune. I'm sure I'm going wrong. Where are we going? So we have 3 great runes right now, but I actually defeated all the bosses in the base game, so I can get like at least 7 of the great runes. I can. What the fuck? Oh. Maximum HP, FP and stamina. Alright. Okay, let's go on to the next Divine Tower. So we are here at Divine Tower of West Atlas. Either I have to connect that in the way. The first time I came here. I have no idea what. first red rune, okay? So what does this do? Restores HP upon defeating enemies. It's good for the DLC, I think. Yeah, maybe I will use this when I start the DLC. It's actually good. I will need this one. DLC is filled with strong enemies, so yeah. So we'll move on to the next location. There was another tower here, right? Find that tower. Oh, this one. Divine Tower of East Atlas. So that was West Atlas and this is East Atlas. Shayad maine already. Oh, I came here before, but I did not have defeated the boss needed to activate this rune. So now, as I have defeated everything, is I think this is Mog's rune, I think, yeah. The red card. Yeah, Mog's red rune. Got some. So, grants a blessing of blood to phantoms. On to the next location here. So the next one, or the last divine tower, we have six now, and the last boss, I don't think we got any great rune from Maliketh or Radagon. We got one from Melania, right? think So believe me when I say this that we have to go to the Tower of Return, and from there we can go for the teleport. The only way I know. If you can find out any other way, please write down in the comment section so others can do it easily. As because I'm doing this post game, so that's why I have to go like. Like this. If I had done this beforehand, then this won't be this. And if you are doing this post game like me, then we'll you will see that we already got this grace, but as you can see there is no grace point here because we have burned down the almost the capital, so that's why it's not present there. Just rest here. And we already know that there is a transporter here that will take me to the Activan Tower. teleporter here will take us to that location. We already came to this place, but we were not able to open this door because to open this door after damage is taken. This one is also good. Party song. So that's that, guys. That's it for the great rooms. There are only 7 great rooms. I have all of them. Change my great room from here, and we'll start the DLC. This one tells me restores HP upon defeating enemies. How much HP doesn't, it is not showing me. Flask of Crimson Tears. Farming right now. I will just go start the DLC, or I will just wait and check if I have missed any boss fights or mini boss fights in this maze game before going for the DLC, because as I start the DLC I will not be able to do bosses from the base game. So yeah, I will do that and we'll come back to this place again. Okay, so So I checked around and I don't think I missed any boss, but I'll still keep scanning my videos, my earlier videos, and if I see that I have missed any kind of boss, I will surely try to do that. But now we are going to start the DLC. Let me show you my stats. I'm starting the DLC at level 4-6 with this attributes. You can see vigor 85, mind 40, endurance 90, strength 75, dex 80, intelligence 9, faith 26, and arcane 80. So I am going to concentrate on intelligence and faith during this DLC, and a little bit on mind. I think I will go for 50 mind max. We are using the great rune of Rykard right now. So let's go.
Come now. Touch the withered arm and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again.
Let's go. What the hell is this? More importantly, where the hell is this? I'm not carrying any kind of shield. So our first job is to find a grace point. I can see a grace point from here on the website plane. There are so many things. I have to get the map also. The map is also close by. First I will get the grace. Rest here so that खा लिया था इसने तो मेरा। बर्डिंग हॉर्न पता नहीं बर्डिंग हॉर्न क्या है। To explore this place. So moving on to the next area. Thank you. piece of खिलाड़ी है, इसको खेला दिखाना पड़ेगा। लॉन्ग रेंज अटैक्स मदरफकर, वाज जस्ट नॉट यूजिंग माय क्या था ये ब्लड लॉस। Did I just get fucked by a motherfucking bitch? I got fucked by a motherfucking bitch. Shit, man. वेट 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 वेट, बहुत हो गया भाई. आई वॉज जस्ट यूजिंग माई ब्लड लॉस वेपन बिकॉज आई थॉट इट वॉज गोइंग टू बी ईजी. सो ही इज नॉट गोइंग टू रिस्पेक्ट माई डिसीशन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू किल हिम एज फास्ट एज आई कैन. Strength to B and dex to E. Nothing extraordinary. यहाँ पे कुछ है क्या भाई? Okay, let's go. go out and go to the boss of this area. Of the DLC, I think, and still I died like 4 times. These guys are very, very vulnerable to the bolt of Grand Sacks. So that they are, these motherfuckers are like one shot. My rooms this way, I think. There were 2 fucking birds here. Killed by these assholes here. थोड़ा आगे था क्या? There is one guy here and a grace point. He is waiting at the grace point. Is this the
Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished, guided here by kindly Mikola. Weren't we all? I am Freya, I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikala the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure, assuming you intend...
Fie, another. Treading the heels of Mikala. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed, set aflame. I believe Mikala's apologies when he says our delivery will come. But never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikala it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikala. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me.
Cross map. This is a big map. Only you got like a little bit unlocked.
I urge you, as long as you
pick up item. Touch cross. Card world walls. And then here the first of the flesh of my body. Scattered tree fragments can be found across the realm of shadow. Consume these are sites of grace to bolster your scattered tree blessing. Most of the recipient's abilities to deal and negate damage, but has no influence outside the realm of shadow. Okay, so this only works. In this DLC. Yeah, I don't know.
If you've yet to do so, assuming you would...
Let's see. Alright. Let's get the grace. Shadow Realm Blessing. Scattered Tree Blessing. Most of this and then deal and negate damage, but as well as okay. Okay, I will use this list. I need two for the next upgrade, whatever it is. अच्छा ये गोलेम जैसा दिख रहा है कुछ. Helmet पहना हुआ बहुत बड़ा. I think these are pretty powerful. I think maybe. That. I'll just roam around a little bit on this side. Dragon in the water. Oh, there is a yes. We'll get this guy. Yes. medical room. Okay, so I think there was golden rune in the base game, and in the DLC it's broken rune. स्पिरिट ऐश, मैं तो स्पिरिट यूज ही नहीं करता यार, इतना इजी कर दिया है गेमर लोगों के लिए, फिर भी साला 90% रोता ही रहता है, खेलता कम रोता ज़्यादा। Sucked out my health. I was unable to deal with. And if you're not ready, then you will die eventually. flesh mushroom. So when I attack that big guy, this asshole's bound to disturb me. So I'm going to clear up this area before engaging with the big guy. By big guy, if I stand. There's only one big guy can see from this distance. ब्रिज होके नीचे से घूम के इधर एक रास्ता है, कोई बात नहीं, इधर नहीं आएंगे। मैंने गलती से एक रख दिया है, ओनली टू, आई ओनली हैव लाइक टू चार्जेस फॉर माय अदर फ्लास्क। आसपास कौन है भाई? This is what it seems to be another place. Oh, there's a painting here. Start hitting him from a distance first, and I will look at its reaction. I will do like see what happens when I. Is that another grace? Yes. We'll search around this place also. Okay, I will try one thing. यार चोट का नहीं नहीं रहा है। How I'm getting this fire golem? दिखा रहा है was something new. Okay, let's try this one more time, but this time I'm going to go a little fast, like at least 8. Sorry, 10. Why I did this? Seven on his golden guns. FP. Even if I attacks right now, so I will do this charge spells and skills. Let's do this. 8 and 6. I think that's a good ratio. This fuckers are really, really annoying, man. These fucking assholes are really annoying. Thank you. done. I have to go. This guy is powerful. I hear most people lose like hefty amount of. Face mask way more effective. here for this research. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. We'll be back with more exciting videos. Stay tuned and have a good day, guys. I lost like around 3 lakh rooms. It's not that hard to get back or try and reflect. You can always just kill Alvinaurix to get rooms as much as you can. See, I will be back. See you soon, guys. We'll go for this nameless mausoleum in the next, and we will also go for this rundown traveler's rest. We'll check out both these places before moving on to the next area. You can see we have to go through this area, and most probably we'll find a map somewhere around here.